I was watching for your, now why can't I see that? Am I in the wrong one? How come I can't see it on the computer here? Oh, there it is. I was actually watching my screen to see if it said FaceTime, but I didn't see it. So, well, maybe I guess I blew it.
That's all right.
You know what happened today, Mark?
What's that?
Well, this guy, my neighbor, he got the garage. Something happened to the garage door one time, so he replaced the motor or something. I don't know what, but we got a new remote. And so the thing's so touchy that, you know, you just have to look at it wrong and it goes off. And so I'm always pretty careful of it, because about 8 months ago, I got in my car and started backing out and I heard bang. And that door had come down and hit the roof of the car. I know, and it put some scratches in it, but I took some of that scratch remover and got them out. So I get in this morning, I forgot to take it out of my pocket. I get in the car, start the car, put it in gear, bang, again, and it broke my tail light.
Oh, jeez.
It costs $100 to buy another one now.
Oh, boy.
Marsha, can you lend me $100? Marsha, you look good today. It's nice to see you up. You know who I am?
Who's that right there, Marsha?
It's me, Rich. It's Richard, the man that loves you the most.
There's other men that love you, but not as much as Richard.
No. I came down on Saturday and Sunday and brought my Bose speaker and put it on my front seat and sang songs to her. I got a bunch of stuff like Beach Boy ones, you know. It's got California Girls and Wouldn't It Be Nice.
I think I heard you on Saturday. Yeah. Your Saturday. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, it's pretty handy. Marsha, I love you.
Enjoy your visit. I'll be back.
Okay. Marsha, I love you so much. So much I love you. And I'm so glad we got married. And that's 15 years ago nearly. When we walked down the aisle. Can you see that picture behind me? That's you and Patty and Lynn. Yeah. Are you sleepy today? How about if I play, can I play you a song? I always play this one, honey. Have I told you lately that I love you? Can I tell you, Marsha, once again somehow? Have I told you with all my heart, so how I adore you? There's that smile. Marsha, Richard's telling you now. Have I told you? Marsha, Richard's telling you now. Huh? Yeah, you like that one?
No.
You didn't like it? Well, darling, I might cry. Marsha, you look so nice.
Yeah. I miss.
That's good. Marsha, I miss you so much, but they won't let me come in there because the flu's going around. That's why I haven't been there. I'd like to be there every day if I could. Every day. I could do this one. Well, I know a girl named Marsha is her name. You know that one?
Well, I know a girl and Marsha is her name. She said she loves me and I love her just the same. Oh, Marsha, Marsha, how I want you. I like a ghost, I'm gonna haunt you. Marsha, 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 will you be mine, all mine? Each time I see you, baby, my heart cries. Yeah, it does, Marsha. I'm gonna tear away from all those guys. From the happy day I met you, I said I was gonna get you. Marsha, 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 will you?
Was that okay? Did I pass the test? I know. Marsha, can we go on a date? Just you and me. Remember when we went on a date a long time ago? Yeah, we went to Crescent Beach. When I first met you, about 18 years ago, I think last year was our 18th or 19th Christmas together. Did you have your lunch?
No.
No? I made a chicken meatloaf. Chicken and turkey with oat bran in it. I don't know if it's any good, but I'm trying to eat more oats. I went to the doctor today, got a different medication for my stomach in case it's cramping. I haven't been able to feel good for about 3 months. I come up there and sing for you downstairs. Do you hear me singing? Marsha, tell me a story about, tell me a story about growing up in Highvale. that's a good story. I should bring the mic over here so it picks it up better, eh? What happened there? There. That's better. Whoops, there's my Coke. There. I'll put the mic over here, honey. So I can hear you better. Is that okay?
Yeah.
I'm trying to keep this, makes my arm tired. Does your arm hurt from getting the shot? They gave you a flu shot the other day, honey. Yeah. How much I miss you, sweetie. I'm so depressed and lonely without you. Believe me, that's the very truth. You probably thought I was just marrying you because of your good looks, but that's not the truth. You're a really nice person, I think. And we all got our faults. You can get pretty feisty sometimes, but we lived through it, didn't we? And I've loved you more and more and more as we've known each other over the years. I always loved you, but I really, really love you so much. So never forget that, okay? I'm always thinking about you. Are you awake? Marsha, I'm going to play another song now. I'm going to play another song, okay? Mark said you're kind of tired today, so I hope you're not tired of me. I could never get tired of you. Okay, we're going back to the other part now. I wish you could see. If you could look up here, honey, you could see the picture of you and Lynn and Patty up on the wall. Yeah, see it? That's that picture that was taken down on Granville Street when they were little. What a beautiful family. That's probably when, I don't know if you were working at the stock exchange back then, but you were married to Bill before you moved to California. There. Woo! What can I play you now? A rock and roll song, maybe. I like that song I wrote for you. Maybe I'll play this one. An old song I wrote.
I will never make you cry because you mean so much to me. so much. I love her so very much. I don't think I passed the test on that one, honey. I made a lot of mistakes. I'm not used to playing that one. Remember, we used to sing that song. I can't play Please Help Me, I'm Falling in Love with You, because I'm already in love. Aren't I? Let's see, what could I play for you? Oh, I know. We'll play this one. 140.
Oh.
Honky Tonk Hardwood Floor. How about that? Is that a good one? I don't know if I remember how it goes. No, let's see. Well, the fiddles are squeaking, the guitars are speaking. That's how it goes. Here we go, honey. Saying something. Well, I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee, and I'm going to Louisiana, my true love there to see. It rained all night the day I left, the weather it was dry, the sun so hot I froze to death. Susanna, don't you cry. Oh, my Marsha, don't you cry for me. I've come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. A banjo on my knee, honey. What do you think? Yeah, you. I think you're so beautiful and so lovely. And I miss you so much, honey bunch. I really do. More than you'll ever know, I'm sure.
I know that's nice. Thank you, honey. That made me feel so good. Should I play the song that we used to sing together when we used to sit in front of the window? And I'd pretend that you were the country singer from Tomahawk, Alberta.
1, 3, 4.
Try this. That's too fast.
1, 3, 1, 2, 5.
Remember, I used to introduce you to this. You used to sing it too. I'd say, now, ladies and gentlemen, direct from Tomahawk, Alberta. And she grew up in Highvale. And then she came to town and worked at the stock exchange. And then she moved to Los Angeles. And her name is Marsha Stepp. Used to be Marsha Patterson. And before that, it was Marsha Washko. The most beautiful girl from Canada and the United States. And here she is to help me sing Making Believe. Here we go. Hang on. Said making believe that you still love me. It's leaving me alone. Computer. You're more tired today, honey. A little bit. Huh? Yeah, it was kind of rainy last night. There, I'll put this back here, the speaker. There. Maybe I'll put it toward me. There. How's this, honey? Can you hear okay? Marsha, can you hear me? You can't. Yeah. Do you remember working at JCPenney, honey? Yeah, you worked at JCPenney for 26 years. You told me all the girls always wanted you to go on a cruise with them, and they were all fat, so they could eat and eat and eat and eat, but you never did. I used to play on that cruise, that one that went from, San Diego out to Ensenada? No, to Santa Catalina and then down to Ensenada and back. 3-day cruise on the Carnival. We used to go on a holiday every summer, you and me, remember, Marsh? We went down the Oregon coast. We stayed at the Moolock Shores. Yeah. First time you went there, you thought you... Remember, you thought you could go swimming? And the water was so cold, we just about froze.
Yeah. Marsha, you're sleepy today. Oh, look at that yawn. God bless you, sweetie. God bless you. And Richard blesses you too. Remember, we got baptized together. And they dunked us in the tank. Marsha, don't fall asleep. Huh? You're not falling asleep, are you? I thought maybe we could start visiting downstairs this week, but I guess not. You probably forget who I am. I'm your Richard, sweetie. And you're my Marsha. The girl that I love so very, very much. Is your throat dry? There's a big yawn. There, I got you really big on the screen. Can you see me? Yeah, if you look at... Yeah, maybe you could see me. Yeah, I could show you the house with the fireplace and the kitchen and that big painting that you bought once, that thing made of metal that sits up above the fireplace. You painted it. Yeah. Yeah. I think you need a drink of water. Do you, honey? You what? Is your throat dry? Okay. Can you see me in the camera? I'm gonna put this back and sing you another song. You're probably sick of all my songs, but anyway. You always loved music. There. Whew. You always loved music, sweetie. I can't wait to ever get to see you again one of these days. We better play a snappy one, okay? What one could I play for you that I haven't played for a long time? I wrote that song, the greatest song of all. Here's a song about Jesus. Remember that one? I love you because you understand, dear, every single thing I try to do. You're always there to lend a helping hand, dear. I love you most of all because you're you. Yeah. No matter what the world may say about you, I know your love will always see me through. And I love you for 100,000,000 reasons. Most of all, I love you, 'cause you're you. That's how much I love you, honey. Let's see. Well, you ever pass the corner of a fourth and grand?
1, 6, oh.
Try that one. Thank you.
shine one shoe. Makes that old leather dish look like new. Feel like dancing when you get through. He's a great big bundle of joy. Boogie boogie rag, shine one shoe, shine boy. It's a wonder why the rag don't tear the way it makes it hot. Listen to him fan the air. I will hippity 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 hippity, hippity hop.
Chattanooga Shoeshine Boy. I should play a rock and roll one. Wonder what one I could do. Starting to run out of ideas. There's that big yawn.
Always kindness.
That's a big yawn that you just had for those lips that I want to kiss. Yeah. I can kiss those lips over and over again. When it's springtime in the Rockies, I'll be coming back to you. My little sweetheart from Alberta, where the skies are always blue. Remember that one? Yeah. They say I love you, and the birds sing all the day. When it's springtime in the Rockies, me and Marsha will go away. Won't we, honey? How about we do a Bobby Darin? Just for a minute. Let's see. Metronome.
1-5-0.
Here we go, honey. You ready? Splash, I was taking a bath on about a Saturday night. Rub tub, relaxing in the tub, thinking everything was alright. Jumped out of the tub, put my feet on the floor, wrapped a towel around me, opened that door. Splish, splash, there stood Marsha, went to tell the party going on. Splishing and splash. When it was real cold outside and we used to want to have a bath, we'd have to heat water up on the stove because our water tank was too little. Yeah. We could never get enough hot water in there. There, you're wiping your mouth off. That's good. I'll get them to give you a drink of water, honey. Huh? Yeah. That's good singing. You like that fast one?
Yeah.
I know. At the hop. We leave the rockin' and rollin', reelin' and rollin' at the hop. Where the band starts playin', kick the chicken at the hop. Dance sensation, sweepin' the nation at the hop. Let's go to the hop, oh Marsha. Let's go to the hop. 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 Let's go. Let's go to the hop with Marsha. Let's go to the hop. Marsha and Richard, let's go to the hop. Here we go now. Let's go to the hop. I love you. I love you. I love you so much, honey. I love my Marsha so very much. I love my Marsha so very much, and I'm her Richard, and I love her so. She is the one I'll always love. Oh, hey Marsha, he caught us right in the middle of a big kiss.
Will you guys be naughty?
Yeah. Well, she's, I got her to smile a little bit.
Well, that's good.
Yeah, she woke up a little bit. Well, she liked the fast songs.
Yeah, now she's sitting right at her window here. She's got the...
Oh, good.
She's got a great view out of her window. So
yeah, she can probably see that red car out there all the time, flashing his headlights.
Yeah, she goes, who's that crazy guy down there?
Yeah. Flashing those headlights at you, honey. That's me.
As long as he's not flashing anything else. Hey, Marsha?
Anyway, thanks a lot, Mark.
Yeah, you bet. We'll do it. I guess you got another one on Friday, it looks like, right?
Do I? Okay, good.
I think so, yeah.
They're not visiting now, eh?
Not yet. Hopefully soon.
Yeah, the building made the papers yesterday.
I heard about that.
Yeah. Talking about the second floor. I talked to Kathy. She got that tested positive, but she said she just got the sniffles.
Yeah, she had pretty mild symptoms, apparently.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we lost all our money and been locked up for nothing.
Oh, I know.
I know.
Yeah.
Okay, bye, Marsha.
Oh,
I'll be up to see you, okay? Tomorrow I'm going to be down by your window. That's going to be me singing my song to you.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks, Mark.
Okay, you bet. You take care. Talk soon.
Okay, bye.